America's Got Talent Golden Buzzer Darshi Lynn Farmer continues to thrive. Darshi Lynn Farmer is known as former judge, Mel B's Golden Buzzer, and the winner of season 12 of America's Got Talent. At only 12 years old, Farmer won ACT and went on to do a whole lot more with her career. Farmer began singing when she was young, but was too shy to perform in front of an audience. Her parents pushed her to overcome her shyness in the 2014 International Cinderella Scholarship Program. She was crowned Mini Miss and met Larissa Bonacquisti, who was the current competition winner. In this competition, Bonacquisti's talent was ventriloquism and Farmer fell in love with the art. Darshi Lynn Farmer becomes queen of ventriloquism. Since that day, Farmer begged her parents to let her try ventriloquism. On her 10th birthday, she got her first practice puppet. She started performing on stage 2 weeks after receiving this gift. After a month of being a ventriloquist, she competed in Edmund's Got Talent and won. The win caught fellow ventriloquist Gary Owen's attention. He offered to become her coach, business manager, and even set her up with a vocal coach during this time. In 2015, she won first place in the junior division of Oklahoma's Got Talent and Oklahoma Kids. She also won Broadway, Specialty Acts, and Overall Entertainer of the Year at American Kids in Branson, Missouri. Then, 2016 had more excitement and opportunities for Farmer. She got to perform on Steve Harvey's Little Big Shots and was the first child performer at the Vent Haven International Ventriloquist Convention.